And moving into more stories, the Chartered Institute of Bankers of Nigeria, otherwise known as CIBN, has sworn in Bayo Olubemi as the 24th president and chairman of Council of the Institute. Mr. Olubemi, who was sworn in by Honorable Justice Adesuyi Olateru Olagbegi, retired, took over the CIBN leadership from Dr. Uche Olowo, and has also crafted a strategic focus of its administration in the next 2 years into the acronym, ATIM. The 24th president told over 700 participants who connected to the event through Zoom and YouTube across the globe that this was in line with the 2020 to 2024 strategic plan of the institute, which encapsulated in the acronym ATIM, Accelerated Development, Technology and Digital Enhancement, Engagement for Growth, Accountability and Transparent Leadership, and Membership Drive for Value. It said the institute will embark on immediate evaluation and impact assessment of the linkage program with tertiary institutions for greater value and employability of banking and finance and social science graduates, and to institutionalize a banking-related legacy learning project in a university and polytechnic in each of the 6 geopolitical zones in Nigeria. The president promised to explore the protracted examination mode, which will enable the CIBN to expand the base and reach of its examinations in line with the strategic intent to stay ahead of the curve. In his remark, the outgoing president, Dr. Uche Olowo, enjoined all stakeholders of CJA Institute to accord the new president all necessary support and needs to take the institute to greater heights.
In every facet of human endeavor, ranging from health to the environment, economy, and social life. First, we had our elections using digital platform. We also had our annual general meeting, first of its kind among the committee of professional bodies and institutes, fully digital, and now the investiture of our president on a blended virtual platform. History is again being made today with this digital investiture. I stand hereby today humbled and grateful for the trust you have bestowed on me and my fellow office holders and newly elected council members to pilot the affairs of our great institute for the next 2 years.